Hello everyone, I'm back. Just had to take a short bathroom break and let's start the build. All right, let's go. Yeah, I'll be muting my mic here and there because starting to get a cold. So, but I'll be reading the chat, so don't worry. If you want to chat, chat away. Oh yeah, look at me run now. Get the fast shoes now. Wonder if I can. Thank you. Right there. Red dot is. That's where I gotta go. Are my settings back to normal? One. Oh, Jesus. Hey, how you doing? Yeah, we're all good. Ooh, oh, they're stinky. Run, 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 run. So how is everyone today? You guys all excited for the wipe? I know I am. Looking forward to build another stone. It's gonna look amazing. Ooh, that's sunset. Isn't that nice? That's where the screenshot. There we go. Let's see what a warn letter gives us today. Fix this bad boy up. Let's skin it. There we go. Woodland, woodland. There we go. William Lutz is in the house. He's all ready to go now. Now, let's go, okay, don't need this anymore. Go skin some stuff here. There we go. Now that's what I'm talking about. Let's go check out this checkpoint here and go back to the military base. And then we're gonna start building. Gotta build a little shack though, so I can store stuff. So let's go. Do another radio check. Radio check. Is everyone okay from the storm?
Yeah.
Oh, hello. You made it out.
Hey, I made it. I'm glad to hear you did too.
Thank you. That was quite the storm, wasn't it?
Wow.
Took my
That's
home
a.
and went away with it.
Yeah, same here. I've never even been in a storm like this before.
Yeah, we have a big storm here and there, but it's not fun, but as long as everyone's okay.
Yeah, main thing.
I need a bit axe, double bit axe. That's what I need. I'll take that for now. Don't need that. Alright, off to military base. God, they still haven't fixed that weapon lock thing. Yeah, that deer knows it'll have any knife. That's why he's taunting me. The animal's taunting me all the time. Get away! Yeesh. When I get a knife, your ass is mine. Could shoot you, but I'm not gonna waste my ammo. This guy's hungry, of course. Back to the military base. Oh, what's here? I swear, it's following me. Get away. Down the road here. Actually, I'm a little tired, so I'm gonna put this down for a second. Take a little nap. I need to find me some gloves. Don't wanna bang up my knuckles, you know? That was quite a storm, man. We had last night took everything from us. Our base gone. So all we can do now is just rebuild. Stop picking up stuff like that. I need a double bit axe. I can find ammo anytime. Unless it's AR. I have to construct them too. Why not? There we go. Have to open that up. my guy seems like he's hyper now. I'm running so fast. Woohoo, look at me go! Look at me go! There's no way someone can run that fast. Unless they're being chased by someone. There we go. Gloves. Alright, let's go find somewhere. I see we got a free crate. Let's open this crate up and see what we got. Can I get up here? Oh, come on, move it. Jump. All right. There we go. Let's open this crate up. Let's see what we got here. All right, where's this crate? What was it called? What's a crate called? I don't know why they just put the crates on the very top. There we go, hideout crate. Let's open it. I pretty much have everything in here anyways. A throwing of guns would be nice. Got it. Get more? Nah. That was exciting. Alright, hope you guys enjoyed that. See a pickup truck there. Maybe I'm gonna take that and start doing some harvesting runs. I haven't seen a wrench at all either. Oh, someone's been here. The fence is gone. Trucker's still there though. Oh, remember I broke the fence, that's right. And of course it doesn't have a battery. Or a key. That's funny. Alright. I got an axe. I did. Oh yeah, I left it back in the thing. I'm looking for a double bit axe. Alright, what's this here? Is it ethanol? No, I'm taking the torch. Okay. I think this torch too. There, I need that, because that's what I run with. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Don't need you no more. Pick this. There we go. needs a radio. I got two extra ones. And a beverage to drink later. Does it smoke? Let's go find a battery. Bit of a leg spike there. Don't need any fertilizer, not yet. Gotta grab an extra compass because, you know, people might need it. I got a key now. And a battery. And a battery. Oh, another compass. Yeah, you know what? I'll take another compass. Bye-bye. I thought I heard somebody. Wrench, yeah, I need that. That's what I need. I gotta move that right here. A battery, and I'll be fine. I gotta start taking these screws though, too. I'd like to know who makes these sounds. Oh, perfect, there we go. Now let's find double bit axe. Shardy, need that. Food, of course, need food for now. Check the roof. Yeast, you know, mix fuel. You know what? Take another wrench, why not? Actually, no, they're easy to come by. I'm over here, for sure. Say hi. There we go. Spark plugs. Let's fix this baby up. Let's get rid of the Jeep. What's this hold now? Wow, 60,000. Let's get rid of the Jeep. Nice about turbo though. Yeah, I love it. Get this out of here. Maybe someone else wants to use it. Fix it. You can fix it up for them. There you go. Let's put a couple of torches out here. You gotta up the decoration limit, man. Only 200. I get yelled at because it's not big enough. Okay, said that wrong. Spark plugs. Boom. Boom. Water. Lighter. Oops. You know, I'm gonna leave my AR here. I don't really. No room. Great. Okay. Well, I need the crowbar. Will that help? No. And I need the axe. There, that helps. Good. And the ammo can stay there. You know, let's hydrate yourself. Let's eat. Bring yourself up there. Boom. Steel. Boom. There we go. Let's place this, what was the first one I put down right here? Let's just put the seat mat right here. For a little nappy nappy. You got that there and that. It just seems like we need more stone. Let's go grab stone. But no, I need to make a little Shock, shock. Okay, we'll go do that. Let's test out that ramp there. How is it for going down? Oh, fuck! Kidding me? Yeah, that's tested how it is going down. It's great. My lord. That's, you know, that would never happen in real life. The other side is here. I kind of try to. Oh, it's because the back bumps up. Alright. Oh no 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 no. Come on, get in the game, man. Wakey wakey. Crowbar, wrench. Oh, come on, man. Alright. We're gonna need, steel. Let's grab some steel. Battery there. Let's grab it. More batteries, the better. Is that a gun? Yeah, let's grab it. Why not? In there. Boom. 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 I put the wrench there too. Yeah, let's put everything in the pants. Yeah, that'll work. No, it was on you the whole time. that are dirty. There we go. Now I can see out of them. Alright, what zombie has asthma? You know what you made me do? Oh, they're eating a wolf. That's not nice. Them eat that wolf. Hello. I didn't say you can do that.
Max, are you okay?
Yeah, we just got one of those ugly green smoky things.
Hey Black, how you doing? Build's going slow right now. Just started. Got the foundation already set up. Same place as always. So, hop on, man, whenever you can. So how's your day going? I'm a little tired myself, though. But
God, I hate shotguns. This piece of shit when I get back.
Okay.
I just keep running from it.
Oh, not a problem, Black. That's what the woo woo woos do. We're together, man. We're a team. We have each other's back. Always. Bit of axe for you. I'll come back for you. Let's see something here. Tool chest, freezer, barbecue. The vault. What's that take again? 20, 30. Okay. Oh, it's wood now. Okay, they changed a lot here. Perfect. 10 wood, 2 steel, 6 nails. Or workbench. 23, not yet. Alright, I should, after I get all the steel here, I'm gonna start, grabbing wood. Can't get. Come on. Let's go. Come on. Oh, you're too slow. Here. Boom, 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 boom. Let's grab some wood. How much screws do I have? 28. Let's grab some wood. Let's go to the wood where I always get the wood. Person.
Oh.
knife. Yeah, I have no idea there, Block. I didn't even know they were limited. Wanted to find that out. I'm definitely gonna have to find that out. Look at all that storage. Wow. You can put your whole friggin' base storage inside of a truck. 60,000? Man. Huh. first person, it's slower, the animation. That is so weird. Alright. Oh my god, driving first person. Blech. Can't handle it. Look how slow the animation is for first person. And then go to third? Look how fast it is. A lot faster. Furnace. 20 steel zinc copper. Okay. Why are you screaming for? You can't say the F word? Is that why? How you doing, Allah? Allah, Allah, Allah. Deer is back again. Look at it. He's tormenting me. I know how he can't get me. Look at it. I should come back and run by me again. Because it's an asshole. Look at it. That deer's an asshole, you know. Look at it. Didn't even friggin' hit it. That's what you get. My magical powers. Poof. It's the wind from my axe that killed it. Thank you. running out of room. Boom. What do I have? 3, 3, 3, 3. How much do I have? 3, 16. Okay, I need to don't crash. I'll be pissed. Why are you scared? Hey, I'm in shorts. I'm always in shorts and t-shirt. Even in the wintertime. Let the dog out, I'm in shorts. Oh God. How many pieces of Kleenex do you have on there? Lucky you don't have a cam, because, you know, sometimes I don't wear shorts, you know? Yeah. I know you thought about it. Black's the one you gotta watch out though, he likes to hold people's hands. See, the pickup truck capacity now is 60,000, eh? They upped it big time. Yeah, yeah, sure, Block. Sure, buddy. And when I say we all have each other's backs, I didn't mean it that way, you know. fuck was that? Where the hell is the bear? I hear you, but I don't see you. Oh, there you are. Yeah, well, this is my area, so. Oh, bear number one to my collection. Nope, maybe not. Yeah, check it out right here. I'll show you. Look at that, 60,000. I'm not even close to it. Well, you keep asking me about holding hands, so. I don't want you to feel like you need to be on coach's medication, so. I'm just being a friend, you know? I have a truck. Just hope I don't flip it and blow it up. Cause all my shit's in it. Oh, okay, I'm just making sure, you know, you saw that. Don't know if you had me muted, so I don't know if you can be able to see it. Oh yeah, come on. I see you, come on, hello. Look at this. They're all taunting me, look at this. No. You wanna shank me very much? Well, shank you too. Shank you for watching my stream. Are the people alive, Block? You just drop them off, or? Oops, sorry. In there. Okay, they're still breathing. What are you, a bus driver or? Right on, man. That'd be a great job to have, you know? Just helping, you know, the people that in need, you know, it'd make me feel good. I'm not gonna say anything about Wayne and Coach, you know. Nah, I'm not gonna say nothing. I'm good. I'm a good boy. I know Coach, man. He makes me piss my pants all the time. There you go. I gave in. Yeah, my ex-girlfriend, she was a mental health counselor. God, I hate talking about her. But I learned a lot from her regarding mental health, and so I volunteered for a bit too with her. Yeah, I enjoyed it. You don't want to give too much information on live stream. But yeah, man. Good for you, though, man. Good for you. There's not enough people that, Not enough of us know the awareness of mental health and don't know how to deal with it. We need more people to, you know, learn about it and guide each other. You know, everyone has some kind of mental illness. They may not know they have it, but they have it. Exactly. And the people that are too afraid to say anything, you know? A lot of people don't know where to go. You just gotta tell one person. And, you know? And then that person will tell someone else, and it's like a chain effect. People think that they have a mental illness and they should be ashamed of. Hell no. Oh no. There we go. All right on. I wonder if do you guys ever bring in your, like, roleplay into character, you know, to kind of, I know, lighten up the mood to some, clients? Can just imagine, Wayne, though, about his freedom. I know Coach has showed, some videos or stream to some people. That's pretty cool. Yeah, there's a lot I can talk about, but I don't really want to talk it on stream, you know, in case some people have, you know, issues or are against some things, but it's great what you're doing, man. It's great. First step is to talk to someone. I know a lot of people don't like talking to people, you know, strangers and... Hey man, I've done it. Honestly, you feel a lot better talking to someone about it. Black, thank you. Thank you. There's that bloody rabbit again. Look at. Look at. He's taunting me. Damn him. And there he goes again. And he went through the rock. And look at. I swear these animals, man. You know, Ella's special in her own way. My daughter's dog's name is Ellie. Ellie and Ella. Make a furnace, or do I need a... It's not fate. Yeah. I don't care much for Ella, you know. She always yells at me. Going. Okay, north. Go the right way. God, get out of my truck. Thank you. liked her when she's better when she was a zombie, you know? She didn't talk as much. Her monotone voice, that was hilarious. Now she won't shut up. I'm kidding, Ella. Where the hell am I going? Oh, north. Oh, no doubt. That's why sometimes I hate bringing out the butcher. Because I'm like, there'll be like moment. Oh, no, mother. Okay. Jesus. Every time we bring out the butcher, I'll be like, sometimes I forget I'm in character as them, and then I have nothing to say, you know? You don't want to kill them off. Why would you do something like that? She can bring Case back. Woo-hoo. Three steel. Eight nails. And guess what? I don't have any nails. So I need to build a furnace. Zinc and copper. Of course I dropped it. It's under the freaking truck. God damn it. You suck. God. So rude. I hope your character dies off. Freaking lighter. All right. Whatever that means. Yeah, if you want to hop on, maybe later or whenever, I'll show you the way. Since I'm here. Nope. I don't know the way. I don't know the way. I don't know the way. All right. And I didn't drop it. Think so. I couldn't tell you. Probably not. Because I can't, I'm still in that same area. I can't leave, no. I didn't fly a no ship. What? Ship? No. Not me. So maybe I'm not level 13. Maybe it's like 10 or 12 or something like that. But I'm pretty sure it was 13. Who knows? Okay, I'm dehydrated. No, haven't done that either. Yeah, I haven't done much lately, so. tree with the elf people. Yes, I did. Yes, I did. And I drank from all those fountains, or I think the fountains, whatever, all three of them. Oh, come on, Barry. Give me a break, man. I got so many people talking to me, man. Hey, man. I can't continue my bass, man. Talking to all my friends, man. Yes, I did. The fight for the city or something. Yeah, I did that. Yeah, man. Barry's in the house, man. Alright, I forget where I left off. I know my character likes to run in water a lot. In ghost mode. Yeah, I got that stupid corpse on a, you know, that torso corpse thingy. All right, let's see what we can do here now. You know that spike, that torso, the zombie torso on, you know, on the stick you guys use for your shooting range. Yeah. That thing there, yeah. Sucks. So I need 4 or 5. What? Jesus. You're behind Barry? Wow, that's cool, man. That is awesome. Tell Barry said hi. Doing. 6. There, my base is done, guys. Right here. Base is done. What do you think? You like it? I thought so. I'm going for the simple look now, you know? Woohoo! There we go. Oh shit, that was my password. I guess I gotta change it now. I gotta move some of these things back here. It's in the way. You know, I like to keep it simple, you know? I'm glad you guys like it, though. When you say this old house, are you talking about Barry's house? Hey, going to the gym is fun, man. If I had the motivation to do it, I'd go. But right now, I don't. You can do it. You can do it, Ella. You gotta do those squats. Do those squats, Ella. Yeah, my curls are from the pizza box to my mouth and back to the pizza box. Oh yeah. Pizza is bae. Every week I use, or every couple of days I usually go get a six pack, you know, and then it's gone. So then I have to go back and get another six pack. That's my workout. I need to make a barbecue. Sticky plastic. Vault. It doesn't say you're only allowed one. Sucks that you can't move it though, that I think. food. This would be like weapons and shit. Oh my god, brain fart. These will be, no. This one, these will be like junk ones, I guess. This will be a junk one. Vehicle battery. That's it. And then all the shit I have outside now. If I make that, short, 50-50-50 here. And then when I pick up my, it will be put in the stronghold. Shrewd. Okay. Need to make a dew collector. Oops. Got Good fed, hungry in. I don't think I really need a drink either. Nope. Alright. Let's do a little loot run. Alrighty, let's do a little loot run here. Getting dark. Goodies we have here. I hear you, Wolf. Yeah, it's always good to grab another pickaxe. So yeah, I have other people to do some work too. Upgrade. There we go. That's what I was looking for. Mine. I hear you, Wolfie. You something here, can you? Oh, you can salvage from what? Okay. Probably need a weapons bench. Hello?
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 I hear you. I don't see you.
Oh, there you are.
Oh, he's up on the wall.
Oh, there you are.
Oh, it's William.
Hey, Max. Hey, Femke.
And dig ourselves out.
Oh, friggin' what a storm, eh?
No shit. Look at these guys.
That's been crazy.
I think it's the worst one yet.
Yeah, I think so.
You guys still up on the hill, or are you start built yet?
Yeah, we gave up on that. Doing a new place.
Let's
unless
keep
you're building
your
spot.
Oh yeah, I'm still up there.
Yeah, our whole area got overrun a bit, I think.
Uh-oh, that's not good.
Yeah. Well, I just got tired of all the screamers showing up there.
Hey, I like your pink. What are those?
What? Oh, my shoes. Can't find any other shoes.
Well, there's a shoe store here, so you might check that one out.
I think I've seen a pair of Zeds in the laundromat.
Oh, those... Those things slow me down. Yeah. Well, you're all black and red today.
It's what I always wear.
First time I think I've seen in the daylight.
Should well, I get married
now? Party at night.
Well, here I am.
That looks good. Very fashionable.
Thank you.
Yeah, I think we're starting to attract much unwanted attention out here.
Yeah, maybe best to run home.
Yeah, same here. I gotta hurry up and do some stuff. I'm gonna take a nap and then work again all night.
Yeah, because MK here is trying to butch me up by throwing camouflage on me.
Oh, yeah.
Behind you.
Good luck with that.
Yeah.
Well, it's working a little bit.
Hey, I got something for you if you want to trade.
What's that?
Hey, give me a sec. You like that backpack?
Oh, the pink one? She probably... Where'd you go? Hey!
I'm here.
You like this? You like this backpack?
Definitely.
I'll trade you.
Cool.
Where's my backpack here?
We can mine the green one.
Oh, yeah.
Thank
Not
you.
A problem. I think that's... Yeah. I put it on. Come on now. Let's see.
Yeah, we'll see the pink.
It's not
there we go.
At the moment.
Now we just need to find the matching top and pants.
I have a pattern for that one. Just need the time to do some sewing and then I'll be all pink.
Stay down.
He did not want to go down. Yeah, they're starting to show up in fast numbers now.
Yeah,
look
that's
across the street.
Home.
Yeah, alright, I'm going to take off then.
Okay.
I'll see you guys around.
Yeah.
See you later, guys.
Bye-bye.
Water. Alright, I need to go first person in the store so I can see stuff better. Come on, leave me alone, man. Night. stop bleeding any time now. Take this AK.
I can't.
I hate the AK anyways. It's a garbage gun. To me anyways. Fine. Oh no. What did I pick up that I didn't? Don't need that. Okay. I don't know what I can do. Put my helmet back on. More room. Drilling here, right? You know what? I need some worn letters. God, look at them all. Alright, I gotta go. That's insane. Look at them all. Where'd they come from? Damn. Remember me, guys? I'm back. Oh, I just looked at it. Yeah. Try your ninja moves on me, will ya? One. You mother. Son of a... What? Jesus. Made me waste my bullets.
A radio check.
I hear ya.
Sorry, Riker. I'm signing off right now, and I'll be back on later. This guy's got to eat. I'm hungry. Okay, before I kill this guy first. Come on. Four foundations. It doesn't look like it. Yeah, but it is though. Wow. Hydration again, man. Steel, screws, nails. Cool. Alright, sign off for now. See you guys later tonight. I'll start building with stone. See you later.